and do whatever I like. This is what I like to do.
Hello, Brett.
What are you guys doing here?
Emergency band meeting.
I'm working. This is my work.
You're not working, you're just holding a sign.
Public footpath.
This is my work. Get out of here.
Come on, band meeting. Brett.
Present.
Jermaine.
Present.
Murray, present. And good news anyway, the Trade and Migrant Expo. It's been okayed. New Zealand wants you to be in their stall.
What's the Trade and Migrant Expo?
Well, there's stalls from all the different countries of the world. And the Australians, as always, have got their stall right next to the New Zealand stall. But this year, with you guys playing, we're going to blow those Aussies out of the water. I can't wait. Bloody show-offs.
When is that?
Thursday, 3 p.m.
Nah, I can't go. I've got work.
I finish at 2.
I don't know.
What's more important, the band or your job?
Yeah, well, I got the job because we didn't have any gigs.
How can I give you a gig if you've got this job?
Yeah, but that's why I got the job, because there were no gigs.
Well, I can't get you a gig if you're going to always go and do a job.
Yeah, but that's... I needed the job because there were no gigs.
Well, I've got you a gig, so what's with the job?
Yeah, but that's it. That's the thing. I've got the job because there are no gigs, man. It's a chicken-egg situation.
What do you mean? What's he mean, chicken?
Well, you know, what came first, the chicken or the egg?
Oh, that's irrelevant, isn't it?
Causality.
Stupid. The chicken, obviously.
Oh, well, where did the chicken come from?
Well, it came from the...
Yeah, you see, the egg.
You're the egg. You're a bad egg, all right? You derailed this meeting with another obscure comment.
Well, I could just record my part on tape, I guess, and Jermaine could play along.
A tape? A cassette tape? No, you can't do that, Brett. I'm not happy with that. Those hot dogs any good?
Yeah, they're good.
How much?
$2.
How many sauces?
2.
You'd expect 3 sauces for that, wouldn't you?
Can you go? I've got to get back to work, guys.